sad glow, even though that went out of style like 10 years ago.